Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you how to create an effect called bokeh, which is the way a camera lens treats out-of-focus points of light. The term bokeh comes from a Japanese word that means blur or blur quality. Later, I'll show you how to add bokeh text. Open a colorful photo you'd like to use to create your bokeh effect. If you'd like to use this one, I provided its link in the video description or project files. Its size is 1560 by 900 pixels with a resolution of 150 pixels per inch. If you're using a different photo, make sure its resolution is 150 pixels per inch as well. Make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl-J if you're using Windows or Command-J if you're using a Mac. Go to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. Blur it 65 pixels. We'll darken the midtones by clicking on the adjustment layer icon and choosing Curves. Go to the center of the grid and pull it slightly down and to the right. Click on the New Layer icon to make a new layer. Open your Brush tool and click on the Brush Panel icon or press the F5 key on your keyboard to open the Brush Panel. In the Brush Tip Shape window, make the size 125 pixels and the hardness 100%. Check Spacing and make it 80%. Click Shape Dynamics and make the size jitter 50%. The control is Fade, the amount is 1, and the minimum diameter is 100%. The angle jitter is 0%, and the angle control is off. The roundness jitter is 0%, and the control is also off. Click Scattering. The scatter is 1000% on both axes. The count is 1. The count jitter is 100%, and both controls are off. Then close the brush panel. Now randomly brush over your image. Change the blend mode to overlay and reduce the opacity to 50%. Go to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. Blur it 16 pixels. Then click OK or press Enter or Return. Click the New Layer icon to make a new layer. Again, change the blend mode to overlay, reduce the opacity to 50%, and randomly brush over your image. Go back to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. This time, reduce the blur to 12 pixels. Make a new layer, and as before, change its blend mode to overlay and its opacity to 50%. Randomly brush over your image again and go back to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. This time, reduce the blur to 8 pixels. Now we have a beautiful bokeh image. Next, I'll show you how to add bokeh text. Open your Horizontal Type tool and choose an extra thin font. I'm using a font called Dosis Extra Light. If you'd like to use it, I provided its link as well. I'll choose a point size of approximately 190, sharp, center alignment, and it can be any color. Type out your text. Your text will be more legible as a bokeh effect if there's enough space between all the characters. In this example, the space or kerning is already wide. If you want to increase the kerning of your text, highlight the line and press and hold Alt on Windows or Option on a Mac as you press the right arrow key on your keyboard. To reposition it on your document, click on your Move tool and move your text. Control-click or Command-click on the thumbnail of your text layer to make a selection of its shape. Click off the eyeball next to the text layer to hide it, and click on the New Layer icon to make a new layer. Open the Paths panel and click on the icon at the upper right. Click Make Work Path. The default tolerance is 0.5 pixels. Click OK. Press B to open back up your brush tool, and press the F5 key to open your brush panel. Click Brush Tip Shape. Make the size 25 pixels, the hardness 100%, and the spacing 80%. Click Shape Dynamics. The size jitter is 50%, the control is off, and the minimum diameter is 0%. Uncheck Scattering. Click Color Dynamics. The foreground and background jitter is 100%. Click Transfer. The opacity jitter is 0%, the flow jitter is 100%, and the controls are off. Then close the brush panel. Click on the icon at the upper right corner of the Paths panel and click Stroke Path. Choose Brush and make sure Simulate Pressure is not checked. Then click OK. Open back the Layers panel and change the Blend Mode to Color Dodge. To hide the work path, press Ctrl or Command H. Make a copy of the bokeh text by pressing Ctrl or Command J. Double-click on the thumbnail of the copy to open its layer style window. Click Inner Glow. Change the Blend Mode to Color Dodge and the Opacity to 50%. Make the source center, then click OK. Go to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. Blur it 4 pixels, then click OK. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.